The Lafayette Fire Department hosted a 9/11 memorial on the John T. Myers Pedestrian Bridge Saturday to mark the 20th anniversary of the attack. The crowd came to remember and honor the lives lost that day. A bell was rung at the time the first plane struck the World Trade Center. The bell rang again at the times of the three other attacks on our country. Speakers from the area's fire and police departments shared their experiences and memories of that fateful day.